stop buying the 7900 XT. That's right, it was said that last week the most popular graphics card out was the RX 7900 XT. This graphics card is a terrible value even with price cuts, and what you should be buying instead is spending a little bit more for the 7900 XTX, or if you're looking for Nvidia, something like a used 3090 Ti. The 7900 XT is not a good value and something I would not recommend.